Hi guys, Siphon here, and for a lot of you who are facing a difficult to get credit cards, well, there's an alternative method, which is, you know, getting a virtual credit card. So in this video, we're just going to focus on creating virtual credit cards. So with that being said, let's get straight into the video. Big boy click, shut the fuck up, dog. Big boy sit. Me and fake niggas, we just don't mix. They hugging too tight, now it's dick on dick. I take what I take, cause it helps me think. You should be careful what you put in your drink, little boy. 35, womanizer, yeah. Yeah. Turn her on to bad little bitch from Niger. Dick, yeah. I feed her to welcome guys back to the YouTube video, and guys, if you have not subscribe so that YouTube will be able to, you know, promote this video to more people all over the world. And back to the topic, we're talking about virtual credit card. So you might go to your web browser, and where the site you're using to create a virtual credit card is called Yandex. So Yandex is a pretty legit site used to create virtual credit cards. So I'll put a link in the description so that you guys can, you know, watch and can see. You can register using Facebook and Google, or you can use the form layout there. So let's use the form layout there for the purpose of this video. So the first name section, just type in your first name. And guys, don't worry about the link to the website, because I'll put it down in the description. So when after watching this video, just check the description for the link to yandex.com. So I'm just, you know, filling in my form, so you can see they have given me a list of usernames I can choose. I'm also entering my password, and for this section you have to enter a very strong password. Very strong one. So you can see that is a strong password. So I'm confirming my password. Alexander Wayne campaign can do Cali Pella. Now within an official show, all my niggas got it on them. They don't wanna blast a hoe. Now here's the mobile phone section. Yeah, so you might want to start with your country code. So mine is +233. It depends on the country you are. So my country code is +233, so that's what I've used. So after entering your mobile number, press confirm number so that Yandex can send you a confirmation or a verification code. So I've just received my verification code on my mobile number, so I'll enter it quickly for you guys to see. So just enter the verification code Yandex sends to your mobile number. So you can see it's verified and it has been confirmed. So when it's confirmed, just click the register button. Now accept to all private policies. So just accept. So now it's loading. So yeah, it shows you your login name, which it's right there, and let me save the password. Okay, so let's continue. So yeah, we have the home page. No, actually my profile at Yandex. And Yandex is a Russian website, so most of the things you're going to see in Yandex.com are written in Russian. As you can see, the top here, it's not English, but this part is 50% English, because some parts are not even having English writings. So as you can see at the top part, you can see bank card. So just click on bank cards. Yeah, because that's where you're going to create a virtual credit card. So just click on what's bank cards at the top tab, which is written in English. So we don't want physical the Yandex card, because that is physical, so that means we'll pay before getting it. But this is the virtual credit card of Yandex, which is very free, and you can see it's written there free of charge. And yeah, so you have to go ahead and, you know, create a free Yandex virtual credit card. So as you can see, everything is, you know, standard here. So yeah, click on get create, So let's just create a virtual credit card of Yandex Money. So it shows you your card and you can see that it has the MasterCard logo, which makes it really legit. So the password will be sent to your mobile phone, so you might enter in it there. So as you can see, I've entered mine in the section and it's just confirmed, and it says as always, just a moment. So it's done. So Yandex has, you know, verified my account and they have sent my CVC, which is one of the most important codes for transaction using credit card. So they have sent all to my mobile phone. So when you create the virtual credit card, they basically send all those informations onto your mobile phone, so you just get secured. Yeah, send all the informations to your mobile phone. So this is a profile. You can see that the bank number is there. They give us the date of issue, and you can see they didn't bring out the number. They just bred four numbers, so which is really great, so that no one, you know, steals your code. So the rest of the codes will automatically be sent to your mobile phone, so you don't have to get worried about it. And as you can see, they said at the pre-issued card section, which is, let's go there. Let's just leave this section here, which is the virtual credit cards and the numbers. Okay, so this section talks about how to, you know, monitor your payments via card. So you can check that section out, maybe to learn more about. So back to what I was saying, which was the pre-issued card. So you can see they said this is a fully functional MasterCard, but you can go ahead, you know, activate it using, you know, other alternative method. So if you have you're out there, you have, you know, a credit card and you want to link it to your virtual credit card, you just have to just type the specific you know, card number of your physical credit card over here. So when you just type it, so it automatically links it up to your credit card, so you can use your virtual credit card, you know, online, do your transaction and stuff. So that's everything Yandex is about. Yandex Money is a really great site that, you know, allows you to create virtual credit cards for free. Other sites charge, but what Yandex is doing is really great. So guys, that's it for this video. And guys, you see, in every country there's a very difficulty people face creating credit cards and, you know, doing online businesses or maybe making money online. So if you have any problem, just type it down in the comment section, because I love to hear from you guys, know how you found Yandex Money, how Yandex Money has been very helpful to you. So just type in your comments, and guys, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe, because this is very important for YouTube to, you know, promote my videos to the rest of the world, so that, you know, we can grow Siphon Hub together. And guys, don't forget to also hit the notification bell so that I get notified when I create a new video. So guys, that's it for this video. Watch out for my new video. Until then, we are going to call this a peace out. So guys, it's goodbye. Oh, you're still here? So don't forget to subscribe if you're still here. Goodbye. Final goodbye.
Don't forget to subscribe our channel for getting more video like this. Please like, comment and share this video with your friend. Thanks for watching this video.